Tropical Storm 3A has quickly intensified into a Category 1 hurricane with sustained winds of 80 miles per hour and a pressure down to 975 millibars, bringing with it some very heavy rain potential for portions of Berry and also portions just to the east of Ethiopia, as it is approaching in the Indian Ocean and the Arabian Sea. The wind threat has also been increased now to a fairly substantial threat. You can see here the track forecast. Additional strengthening is likely over the next 12 hours, and a hurricane warning has now been issued for portions of Barrie. The peak forecast now calls for a 90 mile per hour hurricane. This is still moving towards the west southwest at about 15 miles per hour, quickly weakening over the landmass there near Ethiopia. You can see hurricane warnings have been issued for portions of Barrie, and a tropical storm warning has also been issued to the north of the circulation, as tropical storm conditions have now expanded towards the northwest. You can see here on the visible satellite imagery, the storm has a well-developed central dense overcast and an eye-like structure now beginning to appear. This is supporting the upgrade to an 80 mile per hour hurricane at this time. The digital Dvorak intensities has also gradually been increasing now, suggesting about 50 knots, taken with a blend of the additional information we have blended for an 80 mile per hour or 75 knots at this point. You can see not much dry air to contend with for the storm, and additional intensification is going to be likely during the next 12 to 24 hours. Upper ocean heat content remains relatively high at the moment for additional intensification. The storm only has about another 12 more hours over water before it eventually makes landfall. But again, strong winds, gusty conditions, certainly going to be a primary hazard at this point. And tropical storm conditions have expanded, especially in the northwestern quadrant, now expanding 40 miles from the center, and a pressure that is certainly lowering at a fairly rapid pace at this point. Tropical storm warnings and hurricane conditions remain in effect again. The storm has now quickly intensified into a strong Category 1 hurricane, and additional intensification does seem likely over the next 12 hours before landfall later today.